says that Elisha led the Jewish people into praise to God when he came out of Egypt. And Miriam, Moses' sister, Elisha's sister, led the Jewish women in playing the tambourines. Now we have a question. How did the Jewish women access tambourines? There's no tambourines in the desert to get. The answer is that Miriam and the Jewish women believe that they're going to be taken out of exile out of Egypt very soon. So they made tambourines because they had so much trust. The lesson is that we learn from Miriam to have a lot of trust in God. If we have a hard time and we don't think anything's going to happen, then we just have to trust and have a lot of faith that God will make all the things happen. Good job. Bye.